am genuinely humbled by the person I'm about to bring out. It's not often you get to share a stage with someone whose impact on music forces you to change the way you listen to it. But there we are. What can I say? A true, true legend. It's Dappy from N-Dubz. So, those are our teams. Let's just try and have some fun, shall we? That was Symposium with Fairweather Friend, but which of our lineup is Wojciech Godzisz? Is it number one, Fairweather? Number two, Dry Spells? Number three, Wet Patches? Number four, Not As Bright As Forecast? Oh. Or number five, Severe Depression?
I don't like the way they all look at you. I've seen this on the TV. It's really frightening.
Yeah, look, look, look.
Number three's giving it the hard one, but he just giggled at Wet Patches, so we know. Are you getting the... Because straight away you knew it was number three over here. Are you getting any immediate boom?
I don't even know what this is about. I bet you know who it is.
Right. You knew what it was when it was over here. It's the same thing, but over there and a different band.
Can we just look at the eyes, Phil? I bet you can tell by the blooming eyes. Look, look, yeah, look.
While you're thinking, I should tell you that they were famed for their extremely energetic live shows.
OK, OK, so it can't be number four then. Wait, No, wait, 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 wait. Sorry, I didn't mean... Brother, I didn't mean to do that to you, yeah? Sorry. All right, Phil! Now, Phil! Phil! You started being all rude to them, and now look what you've done to my blooming partner.
No, I was being nice.
You did it. You've broken the show.
Yeah. I haven't got a team anymore because of you. I thought you were supposed to back me. Come on.
All right. Well, look. Okay.
Where's Phil now? Is he seriously?
He's gone.
Has he done a Preston? Because if he have,
I think he. I think he
Where's Phil, man? Seriously. I'm gonna stop the show unless Phil comes back. No, seriously, Phil. Is he serious?
I think he might be. I think he's very, very annoyed.
Directors, is he serious? Because it's not.
Do you think I can use Phil's breakdown as a chance to go to the toilet?
Oh, I think you should. There's still two of you on the go. Look, let's see if you can get it right.
Yeah, let's work together through this. Come on. This
problem. But if it's true, I'm walking off as well.
Yeah, but then it'll be poor Charles.
Yeah, that'll be on my fucking own. What are you gonna do?
Come on, who is it? What is your vibration telling you?
Phil has to come back on this blooming stage.
Well, I hope Phil can hear us. I think he might already be on the A1.
Look, it's number three in it, straight.
Number one, okay, well, let's...
No, well, hang on, hang on. Number three would have been about six.
Are you going to give me a hug or are you going to break my head?
Babe, no, honestly, I'd left a pie on. I forgot all about it.
No, you didn't get pissed off, innit?
No, 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 of course I didn't. It's number five.
Number five, let's find out with the real Wojciech Godzisz. Please step forward.
Yeah, it is, I know. Yeah. Yay! Oh, oh.
Now promoting his debut solo album, Wojciech Godzisz, ladies and gentlemen. Phil and Dappy, here are yours for Charlie.
Ready, big man?
Oh, I was born ready, my little companion.
I like the fact you've gone hood up for this. Just
making it a bit more stage-like, you know?
Okay.
Performance and that.
I preferred the coming in from the ceiling. That was more stage-like. That's just putting a hood up.
Something, innit?
Okay. There's an atmosphere developing here. Just give it a song.
Did you have to move the hood so you could hear what I was doing?
Stick, stick, I bet you did.
When two tribes go to war, Frankie goes to Hollywood.
Correct, and here's how it sounds.
A bit hard to catch the beat, but you've got it.
Well, I think it was that was one of the most arousing experiences of my life. Would it put you off if I started masturbating?
The rest need a slap. The rest need a slap.
He's putting me off with his new lyrics. What's with it? You can't just make up new words.
He can, he will, you can't stop him.
Okay, start again.
I'll do it without the blooming Phil and Dappy. The rest need a slap. Well, let's do it again.
I liked it. It was just getting in the way. No, it rings some sort of bell,
well,
but
go
it's
on,
really...
then. You're going to get two in a row now.
Is it a cry for help?
No, it's not going to happen. Can I put it over to you, Lot, please?
Yeah?
Go on.
No, go with it. I don't...
Is it the Eagles?
Yes, with...
Life in the Fast Lane.
Yes, well done. So now we end with next lines. Phil's team is in the lead, so you go first. Are you ready, chaps?
Yes, sir.
Brace yourselves.
Brooker's on fire.
I'm bringing sexy back.
Yeah! Them other guys don't know how to act.
Yes, Justin Timberlake, sexy
Say
back.
Say something. Duke of yourself.
Ooh-ah, just a little bit.
Ooh-ah, just a little bit. Ooh-ah, a little bit more.
Yep. Yes. Gina G, just a little bit. I went to go on Facebook.
No, the lyrics don't go like that, geezer.
How do they go?
Wait. I've been searching all over Facebook.
Really?
That's how it went.
So, this is wrong.
Yeah.
What I've got here, Dappy, I went to go on Facebook. Next line, will I get her face back?
My bloody bad. You know what, brother? That is on the verse. My bad. I'm sorry.
Fair play. No,
you're
no.
Right. You're right. It's a new
it
one.
Is. That's yeah, right.
The single. It's out on the 9th. Go buy it, guys. You need it.
May I ask what it's about?
It's about saying how you was tipsy yesterday and you're pissed you never took this bird's number and now you've gone on Facebook, you tried everything to do to find her, you just can't seem to find her. And you want to find her so you can nail that.
And they said chivalry was dead.
You'll find that life is still worthwhile.
No, I won't.
It's if you just smile, Nat King Cole. I want to know what love is.
You want to know what love is?
I want you to show it. I
want you to show me.
Yes, I'd rather have your answer.
Come with me and blooming no to the blooming club and you'll see what love's about. We'll get you a bird.
Thank you.
Then you can ram her.
Well done. Next up, it's the mildly diverting intros round. Noel and Martha, here are yours for Simon.
We can stand for this.
Okay, I'm going to stand.
What,
like, awkward to stand. Yeah, top with baby in it. Okay, so,
She brought a baby to
the... Yeah, I know.
That one around the green room.
I'm going to try and dance this one out.
Focus more on Martha for
okay,
this
sure.
one.
Okay,
yeah?
Sure.
Yeah. Try it up okay. here, less here. Okay.
It's all about a pregnant woman dancing in quite a sexy way.
My dreams have come
okay.
true. Go for
okay.
it.
Check a buck and tick. Check a buck and tick.
Check a buck and tick.
Wow.
That's how I got pregnant.
Well, I've got... I mean, I've got no idea. I feel bad asking a pregnant lady to do it again, but... What is it? Is it R&B?
OK, yeah, yeah, exactly. Yeah. And then think, you know...
Beyoncé?
Yes! but
I don't know the song, though. Just she had one about putting a ring on it or putting something in a ring.
Is that right? Actually, I like the fact that you said, don't look down here, look up here. it was actually Beyoncé, Work It Out.
Uh-huh. Come on.
I have to say one thing, big inspiration, you, my darling. I've been watching you when I was a baby and whatnot. Road! Wait. No, what's that? What? You know the song where Road Rage's giving me the See?
What? This is awkward.
Am I wrong?
This is awkward.
Am I right or wrong?
I think you think she's someone else.
You think she's Keris Matthews from Castania?
Dappy. You might be smarter than me on this show today, all right? That's it. No, all right, you
Dappy,
got me.
You know the way you come in. Can you go out the same way?
Sorry.
So! Next one, please.
Okay. This also requires movement.
Does it require us looking at anything in particular?
No.
Top four stripes for this one.
Okay, can we start this already? I feel ridiculous.
One, two, three.
Down, other lyrics. There's something about the lights are on, but no one's home. Your mind is not your own.
Yes.
Yeah.
What's the name of the song?
And who did it?
Yeah. All good questions.
The only two questions we want an answer to.
Who did the original? Oh, this is frustrating. Very frustrating.
I had no idea a quiz would be like this. I really don't.
Well, you might as well guess, because, you know.
Okay.
Imagine if you just got it.
Yellow Submarine by the Beatles.
Is that correct?
I'm afraid it's not correct.
Oh!
It's In My Life by the Beatles.
Is it?
No. It goes across, I'm afraid.
It's Addicted to Love
by
Robert Palmer.
Yes. And it goes like this.